It'd be a cold day in hell that we could do a victory lap at Eden Park, I can tell you that much. To all the Australian supporters here today, we thank you. It's been terrific, your support. And whatever happens in the future, we hope that you and the union support us. Thank you very much. To the All Blacks, well, what's that, 11 points in? 11 points in it, maybe not indicative of the score. Last week it wasn't, and this week it wasn't either, because you probably deserved to win by a few more. We were low mood for sure. He was the difference between the two teams. And fantastic game, Johnny. You deserve the man of the match. To the Wallabies, we can take heart from the All Blacks. They had a pretty ordinary year last year, and they came back to be the best team in the world in 1 year. We can do the same thing. To both teams, enjoy the night, enjoy the future. Thanks very much. Just on behalf of the All Blacks, to you, Phil, I'd like to say congratulations to you too. I can assure you the Australian team in the last two tests have been the best team we've played all year. And I think that's a... And I think it's a credit to the Wallabies, the way the All Blacks played today. To the All Blacks, I don't know what I can say. I'm ecstatic, I'm thrilled, and I'm proud of the way he turned out today, and I'm sure we'll enjoy tonight. To the supporters here, to the New Zealand supporters, fantastic. It's getting back to what it was like at Concord. But to everyone here, I can assure you the All Blacks enjoyed playing at the Sydney Football Stadium, and today you didn't let us down. The support on both sides was just fantastic. Thank you once again, and have a safe trip home.